we find more like that.
Maintain your incantation.
Oh, magistros.
Your magic is weak. I am free.
Back to my mission.
Who are you?
You will know soon enough. Help me find my gear. I will reward you well.
Tell me, what brought you to this infernal place?
I come to vanquish the Skeleton King.
As do I.
Why have you come here, brother?
One of our number has forsaken his vows and joined the demonic coven that infests this fallen capital of the forces dragging past this glowing field. What made it?
I'm here to find out. I'm carrying too much.
I've got some. Got a right good bunch of things for you this fine day.
From the east shall come a monarch whose rule begins in...
Down this way. There are my weapons.
He's free! Do not let...
Cormac, warrior of the Templar Order. If it is the Skeleton King you seek, then you will have to fight your way past Jondar. There is no reason we should hunt alone.
I know a Templar can be trusted.
I worked my hands to the bone to bring you these fine goods.
Watch out!
monstrous creature!
I do not understand how evil walks in the day. Should it not fear the light?
Perhaps the sun is neutral.
But the light is both a literal and figurative foe of evil. Black magic bars our way, but the will of a Templar is stronger.
You were a Templar, Jon'Dahr. How could you succumb to this coven?
The coven is my brotherhood now. The powers we serve will soon rule this world!
Please forgive me. My vision was clouded by the coven's evil magic.
Betrayal can never be forgiven.
Thank you for your aid. I will go with you on your hunt for the Skeleton King. But there is one condition. If we find the sacred tomes of my order, they are mine.
Agreed.
Then onwards we go to fight the Skeleton King.
Charging.
Denied.